The Cat and the Super Cool Science Fair by Kimberly and James Dean. Pete cannot wait for Friday. His school is having a science fair. Pete has never been a scientist. Now he can try it out. Pete's teacher tells the students they will do experiments in groups. Pete is in the group with Callie, Gus, and Squirrel. Our experiment is going to be groovy, says Pete. What should we do? Let's build a mini submarine, says Callie. Or grow a giant tree, says Squirrel. Or invent an invisible guitar, says Pete. Why don't we make a volcano, ask us. Whoa, they all said. Volcanoes are awesome. Group plans the experiment at Pete's house. His mom brings them snacks. Would any scientist like a cookie, she asks. They all raise their hands. The cookies are warm and gooey. The scientists check the big book of experiments for materials. They need glue, water, newspaper, paint, and a plastic bottle for the volcano. They need vinegar, baking soda, liquid dish soap, and a secret ingredient for the lava. Pete and Gus mix the glue and water. Squirrel and Callie tear the newspaper into strips. They cover the plastic bottle with glue and paper. It looks like a sticky white volcano. Oh no! The paint in the brown bottle is blue. What are we going to do? Asked Callie. They can't find brown paint anywhere. That's pretty cool, says Pete. Maybe it's okay that we have a blue volcano. We'll be the only group with a blue volcano, says Squirrel. Let's test the lava so we know the volcano will erupt at the science fair, says Pete. Gus pours baking soda and liquid dish soap into the volcano, and Callie adds vinegar. Nothing happens at first. All of a sudden, a lot of lava starts coming out. Super cool, says Callie. The team high-fives each other. But the lava is still coming out soon. It is a huge mess. Oh, Mom isn't going to be too happy, says Pete. At least the scientists are ready for the fair on Friday. When Pete and his team arrive at the fair, they see all the other groovy experiments. They all look awesome. Grumpy Toad and Octopus grew rock candy in a jar. Emma and Marty made slime. We don't stand a chance, says Gus. Don't worry, we have the secret ingredient, says Pete. At the science fair, Pete's teacher loves the blue volcano. Wait till you see it erupt, says Pete. The whole class watches Callie pour vinegar into the volcano. A second later, glitter lava rushes out. Everyone cheers! The scientists cheer the loudest. Science experiments are hard work, says Pete. But being on an awesome team makes them a whole